just enjoy the fact that we're viewing a leopard on foot in Africa live. It couldn't be any better.